Hey everyone, my name is Patrick Phelan, and I'm the new coordinator of youth ministry here at Nativity. It has already been a great first couple of weeks here, and I can already tell that this parish is so very welcoming. I look forward to meeting some of you and hopefully growing the youth program. And for my first time, here are this week's announcements. Are you a young adult looking for a faith-centered community? Join us this Thursday, July 26th, for Theology on Tap at O'Brien's on Lumsden. Seminarian Ralph De Ilia will be speaking on the topic of encounter. The annual Diocesan Mass for Physicians, Medical Students, and Other Healthcare Professionals will be held Saturday, August 11th at the Bethany Center in Lutz. Please see the bulletin for information on how to RSVP for this event. Life Ministries will be in the Social Hall after Masses on Sunday with information on natural family planning. If you are looking for more information on this fertility method, please stop by. Missing anything? Our parish Lost and Found is located in the church library in the narthex. If you think you may have forgotten an umbrella, your glasses, or any other items at Mass, please stop by. We may have your missing stuff. That's all for this week, Nativity. Have a good one.